is knocked to down the field. Downhouse with the football. Handballs to the running man. Chance to level the score. The big kick for goal goes straight through. That will settle his nerves. The first goal is always welcome. Boy, did they ever need that. Quote, it's really good at reading the play out on the field. He just needs to start doing it faster. Roughhead has the passion for this game, and that shines through every time he plays. The ball bounced to the advantage of the opposition. He gets it under pressure. Pickens kicks it. Strong mark there. Hanley can achieve anything he sets his mind to. The sky is the limit for this guy. Sending it on its way, the mark will be paid. He slams that on the boot. The ball is out of bounds. Right there, his attack gets it off the ground. Dalhouse passes it. Close, gains the loose ball. Dishes it off to the running player. The approach looks good. Oh, and it's gone through for a behind. Liberatore, a long way out to get back in from this position. Clark finds his man on the move. It's been intercepted by the opposition. The bouncing ball is controlled. A lovely drop down. Liberatore has a great set of hands, fantastic mark. Sends it down the field to McRae, a good mark under the circumstances. He sends it long to Candy. Thompson gets the upper hand. Picture perfect drop back. Strong mark. He steadies now in front of goal. Lynch pulls the trigger with the ball sailing for goal. Has it now, he gains possession. He gets hit by a hard tackle and the ball's jarred out. It's the running man. Bottom belly, Brisson. And the mark will be paid. Hanley, it's a smart guy, but he's got to keep a cool ahead so he can make the right decisions more often. Nichols kicks it. Roberts with the pickup. Roberts giving away a play. Concentrating hard as he lines up the goal. He kicks the goal. Boyd puts out along the boundary line. Man's length in a place. It's a beautiful angle, right where you need it. Puts boots aboard.